हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल। सी प्रीवियसली अपन तमाम इकोनॉमिक्स फॉर बिजनेस डिसीजंस इन आर डिस्कस करता था अबाउट द गोइंग रेट प्राइसिंग और वी कैन से दैट द ऑनगोइंग प्राइसिंग। फाइन, जेमा तुम एवी प्राइस अडॉप्ट करो छो कि जे तुम्हारा कॉम्पिटिटर्स लोग पर अडॉप्ट करे। फाइन, हमें तुमने एक न्यू वर्जन आपेलो छे जे प्राइसिंग जे छे एना से तुम्हें घनी बड़ी वक्त वस्तु परचेस करता बराबर जिन्हें स्किलिंग और एल्स के पेनेट्रेशन प्राइसिंग कहेवामां आवे छे अथवा तो एने बीजा वर्ड्स नी अंदर पायोनियरिंग प्राइसिंग पण कहेवामां आवे छे। एटले के ज्यारे तमे तमारी प्रोडक्ट जे छे एने नवी सभी मार्केट नी अंदर लॉन्च करता हो बराबर त्यारे जे छे ई तमे अमुक वेज जे छे फंड एने फाइनलाइज करो छो अने एना थ्रू जे छे ई तमारी प्रोडक्ट ने मार्केट नी अंदर लॉन्च करो छो। हवे दरेक बिजनेस जे छे एना माटे मोटो क्वेश्चन तो ई छे कि केवी प्राइस जे छे ए मारे डिसाइड करवी। फाइन, बिकॉज डिसाइडिंग द प्राइस इज अ क्रूशियल टास्क फॉर बिजनेस एंड इफ वी आर अनेबल टू डिसाइड द प्राइस इट विल बी द वी कैन से दैट द हार्डेस्ट और हॉनेस्ट थिंग फॉर आवर ऑर्गेनाइजेशन। फाइन, सो लेट अस सी how pioneering prices takes place or we can see their skimming price or penetration price. Fine, see every name has a different version of pricing and that particular different version will give you certain idea. Fine, so let us discuss first about pioneering pricing, then we will move to skimming and then we will move to penetration pricing. Fine, so first jo ye tumne kiya tha introducing new product may involve some problems as there is no market for the product and no demonstrated demand for the product. बराबर तमे जारे नवी प्रोडक्ट मार्केट पर लॉन्च करो छो तो ई तमारा माटे बहु क्रूशियल टास्क थई जाय छे। पहला तो क्रूशियल टास्क ई थई जाय छे कि बनावानुं केटला मां अने पछी तमारो जे मेन टास्क आवे छे ई छे प्राइसिंग रिलेटेड। प्राइसिंग केवी रीते करवो क्यारे करवो कारण के तमे जे प्रोडक्ट बनावो छो एनी कोई स्पेसिफिक मार्केट छे बराबर। तमे नवी प्रोडक्ट लईने आवो छो एटले मार्केट हशे ज नहीं अने बीजी एक वस्तु ई छे के एनी कोई डेमोन्स्ट्रेटेड डिमांड पण नथी एटले के कोई डिसाइडेड डिमांड पण नथी बराबर। डिसाइडेड डिमांड होत तो जे छे ई तमने पर्टिक्युलरली आईडिया आवी जत के दैट्स हाउ पीपल आर डिमांडिंग ही शोरूम्स और फ्रॉम दी रिटेलर्स। फाइन, पर आना माटे तुम्हारी पास कोई आइडिया छे अगर तुमने कहे छे कि देयर इज नो रिलायबल एस्टिमेट ऑफ द डायरेक्ट कॉस्ट ऑफ मार्केटिंग एंड मैन्युफैक्चरिंग द प्रोडक्ट एंड कॉस्ट पैटर्न्स आर लाइकली टू चेंज बराबर। कोई प्रॉपर जे छे ई रिलायबल एस्टिमेट तुम्हारी पास एक्चुअली अवेलेबल छे बराबर। मार्केटिंग एंड मैन्युफैक्चरिंग कोई डायरेक्ट प्रोसेस ही तुम्हारी पास अवेलेबल छे कि तुमने आटला पैसा लेगा कि आटला पैसा लगवाना कि आटला लागेला छे। फाइन, सो बहुत सिंपल और पर्सपेक्टिव आपेलो छे कि जे वस्तु तुम्हारी पास बेज नथी एना माटे तमे नवी ज प्राइस नवी प्राइसिंग जे छे एनाथी तमे जई शको छो। प्रोडक्ट ही तुम्हारी नवी छे तुम्हारे पास हिस्टोरिकल डेटा तो कोई अवेलेबल छे नहीं के पास डेटा पर तुम फ्यूचर मार्केट जे छे ये अज्यूम करी सको। कोई एवी कंपनी ने कॉस्ट पैटर्न पर नथी के जेने पहला हम क्यारे ट्राई करेलू बराबर। तो ये एक बहुत सिंपल एवी वस्तु येट बेसिक प्राइसिंग पॉलिसी इज फॉर न्यू प्रोडक्ट इज सेम एज एस्टैब्लिश्ड प्रोडक्ट इट मस्ट कवर फुल कॉस्ट इन द लॉन्ग रन एंड डायरेक्ट कॉस्ट इन द जेवी रीते आपणे नक्की करीए छीए कोई पण नॉर्मल जे छे एस्टैब्लिश्ड प्रोडक्ट नी प्राइस एवी ज रीते जे छे ई तमारे डिसाइड करवानी छे न्यू प्रोडक्ट नी प्राइस। ની અંદર નવી પ્રોડક્ટ જે છે એની પ્રાઇસ જૂની પ્રોડક્ટ પ્રમાણે રાખીએ કે એસ્ટાબ્લિશ પ્રોડક્ટ પ્રમાણે રાખીએ તો શું માર્કેટમાં વસ્તુ ચાલશે? સી દેટ પાર્ટ ઇઝ એન્ટાયરલી ડિપેન્ડ ઓન હાઉ વી આર પરસીવિંગ ધ થિંગ્સ બટ એસ્ટાબ્લિશ પ્રોડક્ટ્સ આર ઓલરેડી લિવિંગ ઇન ધ માર્કેટ દે આર ઓલરેડી લાઈવ ઇન ધ માર્કેટ. ફાઇન, સો યુ મસ્ટ હેવ ટુ ફોકસ ઓવર ટુ યોર પ્રોડક્ટ and your product features that you can particularly represent to consumers. And on that basis, you can cover the market. But here the question is about cost. Is your firm covering the full cost in short run as well as in long run? If not, then you must have to think about it. Fine. So here we have given these two ideas that the firm must cover full cost and long run, which is fixed plus variable, direct plus everything. And in second part or second phase, they have given the direct cost in short. It means your direct material, direct wages, direct expenses, any kind of expense must particularly cover direct cost in short run. Fine. So that's how they have given us the idea of skimming and penetration pricing. Fine. Let us focus about the problems that are to be likely faced in particular skimming or penetration or pioneering pricing. Fine. First, they are showing us the part which is competitive. Fine. Competition. Discovering a competitive range of price. See, while you are doing any kind of penetration pricing or pioneering pricing, you must have to focus over to the competitive range, how your competitors are doing it, how smoothly they are running their business with the range of price. Fine. And then you can apply in your own business. Even if it is a new product, it is a novelty product, there will not be any competitors in the market for your product, yes. But there are particular complementary products or supplements, fine, which can define your product's price range. So you can face the problems while discovering a competitive range of price, because somehow everybody is working with the price band or the other kind of decided price on the basis of their product's features and quality and quantity. In that case, it will be hectic and monotonous task for you to find out the competitive range of price. Fine. Second point they have given us, investigating probable sales at several possible prices. So if we want to estimate and if we want to particularly forecast the sales for near future or for only one product or for at one stage of pricing, it will be easier for us. But here what we are going to do, we are going to measure the sales level with the help of possible pricing. Now it will be, we can say that more hectic task or more cumbersome task for you, because you are particularly targeting different levels and you are particularly targeting different levels of sales also. Different views of customers. Fine. So basically they have provided us with the several possible prices, and we are just going to investigate the sales. Not for sure, but for customers. Fine. Considering the possibility of realization from the product substituted by it. Fine, you must have to consider supplies, or we can say the substitute, that are coming in your way or are already in the market with the different features, with the features lower than you. If they are going to change some of the other kind of features, then you will be probably destroyed. And you must have to leave the market. So you have to focus that what kind of substitute your competitors are making, with the more features than you, with the less features than you, with the more quality than you, with the less quality products than you, more cheaper product than you, or we can say that the less cheaper product than you. Fine. So basically you must have to consider three important aspects. The one is the competitive range, another one is the forecasting of sales, and the third one is the substitutes that are manufactured by the competitors. See, in next page we have given test marketing, which is a broad concept, or the concept is really in a broad sense. People or companies are actually adopting it. The people who are engaged with the customization of things, or who are engaged with the homemade products or handmade products, they are particularly doing this test marketing. Why we need test marketing? Because test marketing enables you and also customers or consumers to give a chance to your product. Fine, so you must not have to invest so much money in the production process, and consumers also not have to invest so much money to buy your product. So it's an interest of both the parties. Fine, so basically test marketing will give you certain prolific ideas. Under test marketing, the product is introduced in selected areas, often at different prices and in different areas. Here I want to discuss about one case of Colgate. See, in 2004, Colgate has started giving small samples and small toothbrush to school children. And in the particular marketing strategy, Colgate has covered almost 60% of toothpaste market at that time. Because test marketing actually gives impact of trial, and whenever you are trying something, you will be able to give review about it. And whenever you are giving review about any of the product, it will be the best part. Fine, and also it will enable you to give certain idea that your product is really really consumable or not. People are actually liking it or not. Fine. So basically they have said on the test marketing that the product are given as a free samples to the selected areas. Fine. So that consumers also can test the product and give review about. Next, they have called that it will provide an idea of the amount and elasticity of the demand. Fine. See, if we are going for the test marketing, we must take the idea of elasticity of demand, that how many people are actually consuming it, and after getting free sample or after getting test sample, how many consumers are going to buy the major portion of your product, or we can say that the main packaging. Fine. So basically test marketing is certainly a helpful solution to these or all these problems. Fine. So particularly in this session we have discussed about pioneering pricing. In coming session we are going to discuss about penetration pricing. Fine. So particularly for this session we are ending here. Thank you so much.